Hello there, fellow Chainlings of the Chainling Army, on the game Chainling Lostome, and welcome back to Godless Night. Last episode, we tackled pretty much the introduction to this game. We even got the access to the chat, to the galleries. We're gonna be tackling, I guess you could say a secret level, but a level that you wouldn't find otherwise unless you secret something. Royal Chapel. And double bell. I don't know how you would get up here otherwise. This is impressive that this is a Doom mod. Quite a good one too. There is another Castlevania mod, or two others that I know of. One was basically just a weapon mod, and the other one actually is a full-blown total conversion. This is called a Simon's Destiny. I believe Mr. Icarus actually covered it. The same with this. Oh, good. The warrior chokes are kicking your ass. I'm gonna put the word, alright? The word is me kicking your ass. Oh boy, I'll send you back to hell, alright. By legitimately pumping you full of hot lead. It's so that you sink much farther too. And faster. So smooth. And I need to go to the bathroom. Be right back. Thank you. better. Thing is that you never fight a boss like the enemy in this. Thank you. good on time, yeah? Thank you. Gotta turn the brightness up a little. Nobody would find the others, but this. And there you go. And like that, we've unlocked Ruin. Yep, got two of the skulls we need. Yes, I might as well go ahead and do the next one. Iron Blue Intensive. This one does have it, so... loud. A little better. The main objective is getting the green, the red skull key. Crap. Not to worry. I did not expect it to be a pitfall. Thank you. Yeah. They got a good chunk of the enemy. All but one secret. And there you go. 100%. Now, one interesting thing is that far as I know, this is the only secret exit that I know of to go into the old world. The old Earth. Only secret exit that I know of. I have actually not 100% of this Pacific level. The only thing is I've only maybe done half. I don't know if you get anything for 100%ing every single one. Probably nothing. But that's enough to at least try. minigun? Minigun. At least that will do at least part of it. I'll probably have to come back there once I'm actually done with this. Once I'm done in Old Earth. Yep. Quit. And we're done. By the way, you will need 3 other skulls. But as you can see, you have 2 other skulls in order to actually be able to get to the second to last level. But next episode, we tackle the Old Earth. This side of the Old Earth. Till then, subscribe if you want to check out other videos I've done in the past, or to stay tuned for future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you think of this game, or if you have another game you want me to check out on the channel. So let me know down below. Till next time, stay 20% cooler, and I'll see you in the next video, my friends. Bye bye.